Welcome to Android Pro Tips. In this video, I am going to show you how to reset Vivo S1 Android phone in different ways.
Hard reset from recovery mode. This method deletes all your phone data. First, switch off your mobile. Press and hold volume down button and power key for a few seconds. Then release buttons when you see fast boot mode. Now select recovery. Use volume up to scroll down and power button to confirm that. After that, choose wipe data or clear data by using volume button to scroll down or power key to accept it. Then select clear all data. Then tap on return. After that, select restart option. After reset, set your language and country, etc. That's it. Hard reset done on your mobile. Follow link in description to get more information about reset Vivo S1. Reset with Google Find My Device. This is the best method to reset your Android phone remotely. This method is useful when you lost your Android phone or not able to access your phone. This method also deletes all your Android phone data. After your device has been erased, you can't locate it. You can only use this method if you already added Gmail account to your phone and having an active internet connection. If your device is offline, erasing will begin when it next comes online. Take another phone or PC and open any browser. After that, visit Google Find My Device. I will provide a link in description. Sign in using the Google login credential which are used on our phone. After login, there will be three different options: play sound and secure device and erase device. Now click on erase device option. Then tap on erase option. Well done, you have successfully reset your Vivo S1 phone. The next step, factory reset from settings. Turn on smartphone by pressing the power button. From home screen, open settings and go to more settings. In the next step, select backup and reset option and click on erase all data. If you didn't find backup and reset option, search on search box. That's it. Your phone will be rebooted automatically.